Hello, everyone. Welcome to tenorshare channel. If your iPhone 16 is stuck on the Apple logo like me, touch screen not responding, or your iPhone is stuck in a terrible boot loop after an upgrade or downgrade attempt, then in this case, how to enter recovery mode to fix them is the key. Today, I will show you how to put your iPhone 16 into recovery mode to troubleshoot and fix these problems like a pro. Let's dive in. Method 1. Manually enter and exit recovery mode. The classic way to enter recovery mode is very simple and does not require any tools. Here's how. First, connect your iPhone 16 to your computer. Then quickly press and release the volume up button, and then press the volume down button. Finally, press and hold the power button until you see the Connect to iTunes or computer logo. If you want to exit recovery mode, just repeat the steps to enter recovery mode until you see the Apple logo and release the power button. But what if you find these operations too troublesome? Don't worry, I have a simpler way. Method 2. Use ReiBoot to enter / exit recovery mode in one click. If you are looking for a foolproof way to enter or exit recovery mode, tenorshare ReiBoot is your best choice. Here's how. Connect iPhone 16 to computer. Open ReiBoot. Find the recovery mode tab in the lower left corner and click to enter. Your iPhone can enter recovery mode in one click. It is suitable for all models, does not require complicated buttons. It is very simple. After completion, click to exit recovery mode to restore iPhone to normal. If your iPhone is still stuck on the Apple logo or has other problems, it may be a deep-seated system problem. We can use the ReiBoot system repair function. Method 3. Use ReiBoot to repair system problems without losing data. ReiBoot can not only help you enter and exit recovery mode with one click, but also repair more than 150 system problems of the iOS system. It can usually help you fix most problems encountered by the iPhone without losing data. Link below the video. You just need to connect the iPhone to the computer. Put the iPhone in recovery mode as before. After entering recovery mode, open ReiBoot and click the Start Repair button. Select the standard repair option. Download the corresponding firmware according to the software prompts. The download takes about 10 minutes, and the download speed depends on your network speed. After the firmware download is complete, click Start Standard Repair. The software starts to help you repair system problems. After a few minutes, the iPhone system problem will be solved in just a few simple steps. It is especially suitable for novices. You see, the iPhone is back to normal, very smooth. Method 4. Update or reset iPhone using iTunes. If you prefer Apple's official method, you can use iTunes to upgrade or reset iPhone 16 to fix it. Here's how. Connect your iPhone to your computer as before. Then put your iPhone into recovery mode, which is a must before repairing. After entering recovery mode, you will see a window on iTunes reminding you to choose Update or Restore. If you don't want to lose data, you can choose to update. Then download the corresponding firmware according to the prompts so that iTunes can help you update your iPhone. Although this method works, you have to choose between updating the system and resetting the iPhone. No matter which method you choose, I hope this video can help you solve the problem you encounter. If you find this video useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. Your support keeps me going. See you next time.